important is it, man? You talked about the process and about having fun. How important is that as you play a big game like this?
I mean, it's very important because you don't want to get out of character. You know, we have a process that we go through every week here with the Falcons, and we just try to stick to it and not try to get too much out of character.
And do you guys, I know it's in the locker room, you guys mentioned the same thing about a lot of people didn't think that we were going to be here, but we thought.
Yeah.
You guys got a little edge, a little chip on the shoulder as you went through the season?
Definitely. I mean, we didn't play as well as we could have in a few games this season, but, you know, we're grateful to be here. You know, we picked it up when we needed to, and, you know, it started to pay off when we actually started playing our style of ball.
And, you know, national guys are starting to talk a lot about the defense now. Mm-hmm. Do you guys pay too much attention to all that outside noise?
No, we can't. You know, no. Only thing that matters is the people in this locker room, you know. So, I mean, you see it, you hear about it, but you can't pay too much attention to it.
And last thing, speaking of paying attention, the buzz around the city. I know you guys pretty much go home, come to practice, but you're able to feel a little bit of how hyped the city is right now?
Yeah, I mean, I know they're excited. I mean, like I said, they're itching for some good football, and we're planning on giving it to them on Sunday.
Appreciate it. Thanks.